The day of the accident, I was installing a 7-foot-high, 1,200-pound drill press, and it fell on me and crushed my leg. I thought my life was over at that point. They're the reason why I'm able to walk today. It saved my life.